You must either be crazy or supremely confident to go walking around with no clothes on.
There's this lady.
You're a traveler, correct? Have you been to Whiterun?
No, I haven't been to Whiterun. I wasn't just there.
So you're an alchemist then.
Crazy lady wants me to look after her son. Nice wraith. Good. She doesn't have.
You gonna put a bag back in that?
Hey. Yeah.
Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Yeah. Are you playing a game?
Yep.
Is that the weather?
No, that's not the weather. Oh, that is bull crap. All right. Oh, I sold her my ingredients.
It's good. So you're an alchemist then.
That explains a lot.
Take care now.
I was like, wait, what's going on here? Eggs and ice wraith teeth or Nurn root or something. Vampire dust? Nope, don't have it. Okay. I'll save that for later. Okay, let's see. Hawkbeak.
What the? Why are you there?
Because the Wi-Fi in that room sucks.
I know it does.
I'm live streaming.
Your mom's live streaming. Oh, we have some spam.
Yeah.
In my room.
Are
you having fun yet?
Dear, it's good to see. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
I'm not reading them.
Yeah, I'll get it, Grandpa. Yeah. Man, that took some gold out of me.
Don't forget.
Pick my alchemy. My speech should be max. I can get it right now. Yeah. Yes, Grandpa. Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Trash out yesterday?
We've been over this. No.
He said there was only one bag in it.
There's only one bag in that trash can.
So?
Why put it out if there's one bag in it?
I call that laziness.
Oh. Peanut butter's right there.
I thought you got him peanut butter crackers.
I did. He wants the homemade ones.
Yeah, but we don't have much peanut butter.
I know we don't have much peanut butter.
That's why you have regular, but that's all we have.
We don't have any peanut butter?
We don't have much peanut butter.
Only one jar? Did you look on the shelf?
Only one jar.
Did you look on the shelf?
Unless you want this naturally creamy, that looks like it's freaking horrible.
Yeah, I know.
Huh? Did you look in the chef guide to see if we have peanut butter? You don't know?
That, and you're going to ruin your appetite for the going out.
You got his meds yet? Or
no.
Are you waiting to go out to get those?
We're going to go out and get those.
Go out and get what?
BTW, there was like coffee creamer sitting on the counter like 4 o'clock in the morning yesterday.
Yeah, I
used
it something like that.
Who had coffee creamer?
Yeah.
Who had coffee creamer? Who are you talking about?
Today?
Yes, I fed the cat.
I've been feeding him at night because he's always had like a shit ton of food left over in his bowl. But then I think you didn't feed him one day, so.
No, I fed him. You just got up and then you sat in that room all day.
Where I sit? You know what you really should try? This is weird. But I tried it one day when we were having biscuits and gravy and Grandpa wanted meat. I put gravy on my Spam. And it was delicious. Spam gravy. Gravy Spam. Gravy Spam.
Alright, I'll be back.
Scalpel or an ice pick, a pickaxe? I'm telling you, I don't know if I want any of those. I'm gonna leave. So, we're eating too much Spam, I'm just saying.
What?
This was not supposed to last a month. It was supposed to last longer than that. I'm just saying.
Bite me.
I love Spam just as much as the next guy, but...
It's pretty much all we have for meat in the morning is Spam, bacon, and freaking sausage. And the sausage is gone. The bacon's almost gone.
I know, and you freaking ate the sausage when you got the freaking bacon, and I don't even like the bacon. I had to cook bacon like 4 times for Grandpa. And goddamn, I don't really like bacon. Especially that super fatty shit. Have you seen the fucking grease it produces? Those spices fucking fills a bowl up. Goddamn shit is nothing but fat.
Take a look.
Look at this shit. This is bacon grease. That is nothing but bacon grease. Feel it. Feel how solid that is.
Not in the middle of something. All I'm hearing is bitch, bitch, moan, moan.
You should have been eating the bacon. I don't think you've had any of that bacon.
I have. I've had a lot of that bacon, actually. Mm. Yeah, Chris has had most of that bacon. That actually ticked me off.
Like this Chris cooks it, though. It's not bad. It's pretty good. I'm not quite sure yet. You see, the Dragon Warrior can survive on the Duke of the Universe. Or I could just have a bowl of cereal instead.
Okay. What Dad was planning on would have put you a lot more in the hole.
So you're an alchemist then.
What's that?
He was saying I could go home with Rick. And I could have gone home with Rick and worked yesterday, or worked on Tuesday.
Yes, I would have put me in the hole.
So, yeah. No one's, Grandpa, no one's going home. Mm-hmm. I was not talking to you, I was talking to James. We were having a conversation. Doesn't matter.
But anyways, any booms. By the way, you didn't use these glasses while you were in these ones. And you use these.
I'm not no, I use those. And those. Use both.
You might want to rethink that.
No, you can't use them after that. It's a wonderful opportunity. They lose their abilities.
No, they don't. Those are from 2015.
You
know you can
afford a septum or two. I don't know why you're using them. They said on the news that you shouldn't use them in the next eclipse. Because they lose their...
Some gold.
It's like, what's the word? You know how you put a black pair of clothes in front of the sun for too long?
You know y'all are going on the internet, right?
I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Let me just drop... breeches, gowns, clothes...
They could probably hear you munching in the background. This speaker is very good, and I can hear you through the headset.
ask them what their favorite type of porn is.
Archery.
Feel free to answer that question in the comments. Did you hear the question I asked?
Yes, I heard the question you asked.
No comment?
No, no comment.
You don't care?
Don't care.
Okay then.
I'm looking for alchemy stuff. Which naturally, this biatch doesn't have alchemy. Just archery.
Finally.
I hid here in solitude for a long time with war. War follows a man until it's done with him.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Beer and... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Weapons. Apparel.
This is the Stormatron cap. Meows, lightning strikes the ground.
Ingredients.
You might just be related to the gravity. He's happy.
Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Probably gonna eat some cereal.
I don't invite fancy clothes, but you.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Yeah. I told you we're going out to eat. Danny offered to have us go out, so that's what we're gonna do. Yep. That's what we're gonna do, is we're gonna transfer that money in your savings account to your checking account. Use some of that, and then when Danny puts the money in, that's the money, he's putting money in for us. That's pretty much what there is to it. Mm-hmm. Danny said to go out yesterday, and we didn't go out yesterday because your stomach was upset, so we're going out today. Danny's putting money in for to cover us. He said not to worry about it. He said not to worry about it, to just go out, get something good to eat, and he would pay for it.
Has the money hit your account yet?
No.
It's good to see. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
No, not interested in your potions and ingredients.
Don't forget me next time you need herbs. Dear, you really ought to put some clothes on. You're embarrassing yourself.
Dress yourself.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rather pale. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Should not have bought that Daedra heart.
I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. Salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. Tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. Pardon me. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
You know what's wrong with Skyrim these days?
Let me know if you see anything you like. Hey, the way you walk around at home is... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. I'm back.
People have forgotten humor. Poet.
They're after me now.
Need a ride? You can't be in the capital.
I don't want to have to kill those guys. What, Grandpa? You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna let him kill me.
Okay. Nobody's here.
Yes, yes, hurricanes, nice. I said yes, yes, hurricanes, nice.
When's it landing?
I don't know. I don't care. No. Mm-hmm.
Sand and elsewhere is far away from here.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar.
Hey, hands off!
Uh-huh.
What? I did not want to load that, but...
Yes, I got food.
What'd you have?
A cereal. I told her I was going to eat that.
Oh, cereal. You love cereal.
I do.
You want to come in and sit with me?
Oh, I'm about to play a video game.
Video game?
I am. I'm not yet. I haven't started playing yet.
No sign of it.
I'm going to summon a myth to be saved me if I adventure. I suppose you could interpret it that way. If you want the cat, I can bring him to you.
He'll come in and you let him go.
And you let him go.
He'll come in. Hi, kitty. It's Daddy. Hey, kitty.
Where are these vampires coming from? We need to wipe them out.
Okay.
Fort.
Need potions? Head over to Angeline's Aromatics.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Rightrun from all glories.
Oy, oy, oy.
Someone new? Perhaps someone... Take a look.
But first of all,
Mm-hmm. Some clothes, you damn. Take a look. I'll take my leave then.
All right.
And if I have further updates, I'll let you know, but I'd encourage you to reach out to the State Department.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Put on some damn clothes already.
Be careful.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. You look rather... So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a room.
Never should have come to turn. Aha!
Having it happen!
Help me! Help me!
I think you're bleeding. Somebody help! Cry now!
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people.
Be careful.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. It's good. Take a look. Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Thank you.
dear. You will take a look. All right, then.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You might consider take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Good day.
Hey, you mix potions, right?
Some clothes, you damn fool. So, take a look.
Until next time. Don't let the shop take a look.
Just my luck. Stuck in the sticks.
What is it, Emperor? The Emperor's cousin Vittoria Vici is getting married soon. Reception will be public. Anyone in Solitude can attend.
Hey, the way you walk around at home is your own business. When you're at home.
Even rags would be preferable to your current wardrobe, or lack thereof.
It's good. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Don't forget me next time you need...
Potions.
Good. Good. Yep. Mm-hmm.
It's good to see you. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Don't forget me next time you need help. Yes?
Spare some gold for... I hid here in solitude for a long time with war. War follows a
Hello, I'm Gisley. But you can just call me Erica's sister.
Breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really.
Like I'm gonna have to get that one.
Heading to the Blue Palace.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. You might take a look. Anytime if you need a remedy.
You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. Remedies for ailments, both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. You look... Take a look. All right, then.
Yeah. Well, Danny's paying for a nice dinner for us tonight. We're gonna go to the Blue Ridge place. Yeah. I don't know, you had hot dogs yesterday, and that is way worse than steak. I think you'll be fine. Yeah. By a lot.
What does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing. The Imperial machine enforces the will of the thousands.
No, not at 6. We'd go at probably about 4:30. We'd leave. Stop by your bank. Yeah, well, we're gonna be waiting there for like 20 minutes. No, we're gonna be waiting there for 20 minutes for our food. Yeah. No. They have one side. They have... a whole bunch of sides, it just depends on what you want. I'm getting mashed potatoes.
Battleborn, give me your money.
Yeah.
I don't have any money. You better give me 5 septims right now or I'm gonna bloody your nose. 10 septims tomorrow, baby Battleborn, or I'm gonna bloody your nose and your
leg. No, please! I really don't have any money
for you. You're naked!
I'll give you 10 septims tomorrow. Just don't hit me.
It's Blue Ridge Grill.
I work with my mother.
Blue Ridge Grill? Yeah. Steak. Medium rare. Yeah. No.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
I was surprised you were complaining about your stomach yesterday, so I made you something that was good for your stomach, but then you went and wanted hot dogs. It kind of aggravated me, by the way. Well, no, Dan, what aggravated me about that is you don't understand. No. You basically said, here's what you said versus what you did. You said, my stomach's upset, so I don't want to go out.
Thank you.
gotta do cleaning at 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock. I said, plus I gotta do cleaning at 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock. It'll take about 5 minutes to get up there, probably 20 minutes to get our food. We won't get back if we leave at 4:30. We won't get back until, like, 5:30, probably.
Everything looks dirty in the kitchen. So, that's my reasoning. Pretty much.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Okay, let's see.
If not, let me know. I might have it stored away.
Okay.
You might get.
I said okay.
So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy. Pardon me.
Yeah, I guess I could do that.
Did you see they're pretty big.
Oh well. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a doggy so on the road.
The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. We're vampire hunters. We search out and destroy those blood-sucking scumworm.
What? Probably not. I mean, we're going to a nice place. We can? Yeah, you're gonna need to take a shot before we leave. You should know that by now.
Take a look. Until next time.
Yes. Batman, of course. Yes. I'm not gonna get into it. Y'all are just gonna annoy me. Superman is cocky.
Superman's what?
Cocky. Hey James, what goes with the Nordic barnacle? Pretty much around there. I don't care. James takes a shower or not. Yeah.
Put on some clothes. Take a look.
No, I haven't seen the cat.
Take my leave then.
Yeah? You change your mind? The Dawn Guard could use somebody like you. Ha! Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Riften.
The Divine saved me from the
stars. No, I'm not, embarrassed.
May the Divine... Huh?
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my aunt, Angeline Morard.
It's good to see you. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Oh, good. I don't have a taproot.
It's good to see a... Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Take care now.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Sure, let's go with that.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. You... Pardon me. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Not in the slightest, woman. This takes a while to do. Yep. Mm-hmm. A lot.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
I think drinking unsociably is a sign of an addict.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
I said I think drinking unsociably is a sign of an addict. An addict. Grandpa! James asked who drinks unsociably. What the?
Leave now.
Or put on some clothes, bound to upset some people.
Apparently, James, by not putting on clothes, I've upset people, and bounty hunters are coming after me. Yeah. People of Skyrim are really fickle, aren't they? Fried chicken? Yeah. It's nice I killed these guys in the middle of town. Fried chicken.
What happened?
Fried steak tastes horrible. Yeah, well, in that case, steak is better. But if you're talking strictly fried...
Fine. There's one if you are willing to retrieve it for me. Good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside the town. Steel's good, but loyalty's better. I'm loyal to Dengir first and the Empire second. Only a hearty's... Take a look.
Okay. Feel my power.
Take care not to set any... Someone new. Take a look.
Now, lady, get out of my way so I can work miracles here.
Don't let the shop. Take a look. Take a look.
Not really. Okay. Got about 30 minutes and then I gotta go.
I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
What time is it? Oh, no wonder.
Hey, Seal.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. It's good. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
No,
don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
Okay, so where is it? Dwarven Oil and Taproot. By the way, that unlocks every single one of them. They have the same exact thing. So it's a potion that does 4 different effects.
Watch what you're doing. It's good to see you. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
Ah, so you're gonna buy my crap. Yeah. Not getting rid of the
shit. Don't forget me next time you need herbs or potion. Need something?
Heard they're reforming a Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back. Take a look. Come back anytime if you need a remedy. I offer remedies for ailments both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. If there's anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. I have several elixirs for sale. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. I think I can teach you a thing or two.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler. Everything's for sale. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Thank you.
do come back.
Don't let the shops take a look. I'll take my leave then. Take a look. Until next time.
Mm.
Pardon me. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
My, now that's some fine armor. Good old-fashioned steel.
You can afford a septum or two.
Exciting when new folk come into town.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Someday, I'll be a gallant heroine. You make it look so appealing.
It's good to see you. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Yeah. What? Yeah.
Don't forget me next time you need herbs and potions.
We'll do it afterwards. No. You're gonna pay for it with your card. That's why we're going to the bank. We're putting what's in your savings into your checkings. Because what's in your savings shouldn't have been in your savings to begin with. Yeah, we can do that. I mean, you automatically get 25 on the first sent to your savings account. $25. Okay, so when Danny deposits your money, what happens is the first thing that happens is it transfers $25 into your savings account. I don't know where you're getting this, but okay, whatever.
welcome. It's good to take a look. Don't forget me next time you need her. Need something?
Got 10 minutes left, and after that, I will leave and go back.
Let me know if you see anything you like. You look right. Take a look. Anything I can help you with, you have but to ask. I see. Cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you. I offer. Pardon me. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? All right then.
Ay.
Some, take a look. Until next time. Don't let the shop's name frighten you. Take a look.
All right, 2 minutes. Said 2 minutes. Said 2 minutes. So we gotta go. It's actually 4:28. Yep. We'll bring that with us, though. Because we're going to be driving around and we're going to need... I suppose we can.
Stay away from that.
Alright, fine.
Good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. Hello? I might have it stored away.
People.
not bad. It's not bad.
Hello, I'm Gisli, but you can just call me Erica's sister. Everyone does. Welcome to the center of the world, or at least my brother Erica's world. Have you met my dear brother Erica? The man's as trustworthy as a Khajiit goldmonger. Yes?
Okay, let's see here.